The Chance Wet-Dry Hotstick Tester is a simple-to-operate, portable unit that makes easy work of testing insulated live-line tools. It features wet and dry testing modes selected by a toggle switch. Before each use, move the toggle switch to dry mode. Rotate the zero knob until the needle is aligned with the zero line of the display. Then apply the tester to the included check bar to ensure proper function of the tester. You should see the needle deflect clearly across the display. Prior to testing, ensure tools are clean and dry, and do not coat them in silicone or wax. The purpose of dry testing is to confirm the interior dielectric properties of the tool being tested. To perform the dry test, move the toggle switch to dry mode. Zero the needle if needed. Then set the tester on the insulated portion of the tool. Make sure to overlap the tester's placement on the tool as the entire insulated length is checked for excess leakage current. With a successful test, the display needle will deflect very little. Per factory recommendation, any deflection above 20 microamps indicates a failure of the tool. A dry test failure is very rare on chance epoxy glass tools. Once the entire insulated length of the tool has been tested, rotate the tool 90 degrees. Then check the entire insulated length again in the same manner, with overlapping placement of the tester. Repeat this until all four quadrants of the entire insulated length of the tool have been tested. Prior to wet testing, ensure tools are clean and dry, and do not coat them in silicone or wax. The purpose of wet testing is to confirm the dielectric properties of the surface finish of insulated portions of the tool being tested. To perform the wet test, mist the tool lightly with distilled water. There should be enough water to bead on the tool, but not enough to run down the surface. Move the toggle switch to wet mode and zero the display needle again if needed. Test the entire length of the tool with overlapping placement, just like in the dry test. Be sure to rotate 90 degrees. Mist again and repeat until the entire length has been tested for all four quadrants. Per the ASTM F3121 standard, any deflection of the needle above 75 microamps indicates a failure of the tool, which should immediately be pulled from use. When needed, Chance epoxy glass tools can often be refinished with our HM Epoxy Refinishing Kit, catalog number C400-2365. For information on Chance Lineman Grade tools, please visit Hubbell.com.